Founded in the late Middle Ages, the city of Lviv was a flourishing administrative, religious, and commercial center for several centuries. The medieval urban topography has been preserved virtually intact, along with many fine Baroque and later buildings. Evidence of occupation by separate ethnic communities is seen in the surviving buildings, including a mosque, a synagogue, and a variety of religious buildings from the Orthodox, Armenian, and Catholic churches.